The eye, a curse, and a price for my mistake.